you like to activate the edge scrolling feature when match scrolling is turned on? The camera will shift when your mouse goes over to. Yeah, why not? I'm not dual screening it, so. Let's create a family. Because I gotta start over. So, whoa. Ariana Pearce. That sounds like a good name. Spelled different, but it works.
Thank you.
outfit. Should be fine.
Thank you.
She's doing pretty good. It's done. Now we're going to move on to her athletic shoes. Alright, swimwear. Let's see what full outfits there are. Outerwear. Alright, now let's get the shoes. Feels like I'm in the middle of a hurricane right now. It's so windy outside. Like, my chair and my table is shaking because of how strong the wind is. Alright, let's go her personality. Alright. Let's see. Let's add some traits. Do artistic, athletic, bookworm, flirty. Candy. Get rid of flirty. I'm gonna do this one. Also something better. Lucky means spirit natural. Oh, natural cook though. Alright. Trying to think. Would be a good one. Start off as a chef. While we do that, we can work on Surrounded by Family. She just needs to find somebody. On a career while we're be the girlfriend of 10 different Sims. Jesus Christ. All right. Let's work on this one while we work on this one and this one. Maybe we'll have 5 kids with 5 different men. Who knows? We will decide as we play.
Snar Kushla.
Just little Ariana Pearce. Alright. It's just us. We don't need something too exaggerated. Okay, so 10,000 for that one. Oof. 12,000, but it's 2 bedroom, 1 bath. 12,000. 15,000. Oh my god. Any other houses around? Jesus. Okay. This one had the most bang for their buck. Because it was a 2-bedroom, 1-bath. And it has large enough land for us to remodel the house. So I'll get it unfurnished.